Que serve. Oi. That's my kind of shot.
Place the other day. The names pulled out of. Well, they pulled out of the hat, but they weren't. They dropped down in the final to Mima Ito. So she's obviously on form.
Who is here this week as well?
One.
But they come. Oh, a flashing return there off the serve. What a receive. Wow.
That serve went slightly long. She stepped in.
Let. 4-6.
She's actually considerably taller. I'm just going to see if I can find out exactly how tall she is.
Oh, fantastic rally there.
Five,
very fast.
Six.
Counter topspin rallies. Playing a lot of the balls down the line into the body. You can see that good angle there that Wang Meng Liu got on that forehand.
You see the clock there, less than 20 minutes. We've had 4 minutes of the match so far in this first game.
Yeah. 8-7.
About the shovel, you'll need one when you get home. Apparently it's freezing. Snow is in the air. Oh, fantastic. That is brilliant for 9-all. Wow.
Yeah, that was a fantastic shot there by Wang Meng-Liu. Zhu Yiling plays the ball fast and takes it early, but that was a great play
beautiful,
down the line.
Yeah, beautiful foot placement, lots of wide base that she used every single fiber of her body to put power into it, not just the arm. 9-all. Oh, ho, ho. Yes,
ten,
two in a
nine.
Row there for Wang Meng-Liu. 10-9, she's got game point now. It was a strange little undercut there, wasn't it? It actually opened up for Wang Meng-Liu from Yuling. 10-9. And now 10-all, but it will be just one single point required for the game. So. Yuling. And that's gone. That is Yuling taking it by 11-10.
These two players have, you know, trained with each other, I'm sure, on a daily basis, so know each other's game inside out.
Love to Yuling in the first game. That's the other way around, this one. And now three love. In the last T2 Diamond League event in Malaysia. Battling it out in the first round. The round
four,
of 16.
And she's got five ITTF World Tour singles titles to her name so far.
Four.
Oh, beautiful.
Lovely.
Great work. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's better.
5-all.
Tone of the whole rally. You're aiming to get a real good crack at the third ball. Oh, dear. Well, she apologised. I don't know why. That was brilliant. Match up at the moment. Game point in the second, and that's it.
11-5.
Wow, can you believe that? 11-5 in favour of Zhou Yuling.
Asian Cup. And she's been runner-up several times as well, so
one,
she's been playing
love.
Really, really well.
24-minute, supposedly 24-minute matches, although we haven't had any that's actually lasted that long yet. They've been going on much further, except the opening
one,
match,
all.
Where we had a retired hurt scenario, and that would account for the score. Oh. Take another crack. No.
Yeah. A few unforced errors.
Absolutely right. Yeah, well, there's a couple in a row, though, that she's picked up.
Mm-hmm. Six.
Oh, great.
Four,
it's
seven.
So fast. Okay, took the
seven,
tape and the
six.
Edge there in Malaysia. 2 minutes left. Well, that time
seven,
out didn't work.
Four.
That's seven all. Went for it, made it. Great work.
Eight, seven.
Yeah, lovely backhand. That
eight,
right into the
nine.
Corner. Oh, she would still need three, wouldn't she? No. Not happening.
Nine, off.
She's off here. Missed it, and that really is a
nine,
big moment.
Ten.
She definitely needs it. Got one more serve to level it. But it's only the target to first to 11. No deuces or anything like that in between. So 1-1 new accuracy required right here. And she's got it for 10 all.
Ten. Next is past five game.
Or whatever, we're going
to
have at least two fast fives with a score of 2-1.
Love all.
We could even have three. Here we go. 1-1, you will serve. First to five. One love. Alternate serves in the fast fives, and that's gone long. Wow. Okay, well, a bit of
one,
extra
three.
Air movement on that one. End of the first session, first day of competition here in Singapore. That's better. That's two all.
That's a good, good shot there, good
two
angle.
All.
Oh, great work.
Lovely backhand there.
Yeah. 2-4. Wow. Missed that one, it's 4-all, and that is now
four,
match
four.
Point. Oh, great work for 5-4, it's
four.
Not done and dusted yet. Oh, beautiful, wow.
Wow, that was
well,
fantastic,
that woke us up. Brilliant, it woke the crowd up as well. That was something special. Wang Manyu came out on top, even from the first shot she played. There was a lot of variety in attack as well. Great work. One love. Love one, though. Alternate serves, of course. Here she goes again. Ha ha. Now who would bet against her?
Didn't she add on it as well?
Here we go, it's three. Love three in the sixth. Ha! Love four, four love.
That was if to say, take that.
Well, we started out with the shortest match of the T2 competition ever with a retired hurt scenario where Wong Chun-Ting went over on his ankle, couldn't continue. And that is now going to force us into the longest game, the longest matchup. And that is a brilliant, brilliant recovery. Great fight back, five love in favor of Wang Wanyu. Game of the match and the final. First to five. Oh, yeah. Good first serve from Zhu Yuling. There she is, forcing it. Oh, it took the edge. It took the edge. Unbelievable piece of good fortune. But good fortune actually favors the brave, and she was brave on this. What great chasing. Look at this for a rally. It's the rally of the day, isn't it? That was on. And
Zhu Yuling, yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. And another one. Another one. This is absolutely building up to
four,
a A mountain of a finish. My goodness me. What an extraordinary series of events here. Right in the corner, off the tape. Two great pieces of good fortune for Wang Monyu. She could turn the tables on that July result. And there's two all. It is going right down to the wire. Now, two all in the final fast five game. It's the first to reach five. Oh, and another brilliant forehand on the backhand side. But Wang Monyu has made it 3-2. And again, is that aggression, but with control, that is showing us how she can make a difference.
Yeah, she's moved the ball around the table really well.
Monyu will serve. And that is a big foul. Was that, it must have touched the table then.
Yeah, I think she'd put her hand it up is. And apologise. Yeah. So yes, it's three clipped.
Zhou Yuling with the service. Yeah, it's good, Zhou Yuling. Can she come through? It now will be resolved. Oh, and that is 4-4. We are going to the final point in the match. It can't have been closer. This is the Everest of this match. And who is going to fall off? Who's going to raise the flag at the top of the mountain?
Yeah, that was a brave forehand there.
Brilliant.
She knew she went, had to go for it, and she did.
Well, we were complaining about atmosphere earlier. It was all a bit dead. It's certainly alive now. Wang Monyu can win it. Zhou Yuling can win it with this point. Here we go.
Let. Four.
How many lets are we going to have? Ah, this is great stuff. 3-4, 4-4, final point. All on this point.
Zhou Yuling knows she's got to keep it tight on service. Go slightly long. She did a fast.
That's it! Oh! And it's fight back time. Wang Monyu has turned the tables. She lost the final T2 Diamond League event in Malaysia. And in the first round here, the two have battled it again. And after an extraordinary fight back, Wang Monyu came from 3-1 down. And just look at those numbers.